Run the girl behind me.
Hey. Look at my hips.
My hips aren't way out here. I know this seems safer, but really there's no weight on them. When I start going around, this guy a lot of time will grab my leg, okay? Right here, anybody been in that position? Then the guy's back in on the head outside shot, my crotch. Okay, if you go here and bring your hips in, actually if he grabs it, it's okay. You run him over. These are strong, okay? Bounce. Okay. If it was off a shot, run it down. Run it down. He stays with me a little bit. Okay, move. Where to go? Here. Never in here. Never on two knees. Here. Get behind.
Hey, coach, on that move, on that chin. You can grab it, right?
Not here. I can't twist this.
Right.
I could grab it. I don't have to grab it. This. Radius or ulna? I can't remember.
Dr. Dan?
Radius or ulna?
Well, there's two there. Radius and ulna.
What one's this one?
Radius.
Okay.
Inside.
They teach that in optometry school, right?
Yeah.
Here. Here.
Let me see. Oh, I see. Gotcha.
Okay, if I got a switch, he stays with me. He stays with me, rotating. We kind of worked that motion yesterday with this. Same thing, okay? Same thing. Got it?
Yeah.
On two, one, two. Ah!